Good day to you all and welcome to our factory in Visano, Italy. I am Javier Lanfranchi and this is Faccin Group special product presentation. Follow me. Faccin Group, with more than 30,000 machines installed around the world and offering three great brands, Faccin, Boldrini and Roundo, is a leader in the design, manufacturing and commercialization of the widest range of plate rolls, angle rolls, dish headlines and special machines. Today we will present to you one of those special machines, the PPH 2500, our hydroforming dishing press. We will be testing today this machine before it is shipped to our customer in North Africa. So, are you a truck tank manufacturer and you want to bring the dish heads production in-house? Or a dish head manufacturer, you might already have a Boldrini or Faccin dish head line, dishing press with automatic manipulator and a flanging machine, but you want to increase the range of your products you offer to the market with oval, elliptical and multi-center dish heads. Or you are an entrepreneur and you wish to enter the profitable market of dish head manufacturing and commercialization with a cost-effective solution. Then I believe that this product presentation is for you. But what is a hydroforming dishing press and how it is used? Hydroforming dishing presses are becoming increasingly popular for their ability to efficiently shape metal plates in mild steel, stainless steel and aluminium into different complex shapes like elliptical, oval and multi-center to close tolerances with excellent surfaces that require little to no finishing. With a lot of emphasis on developing innovative products, Faccin Group's hydroforming presses are not only cost-effective, but also energy-efficient. So what about hydroforming? Hydroforming is actually a simple, cost-effective and specialized type of die molding process that utilizes high-pressurized fluid, in this case water, to form metal. Metal plate hydroforming uses one die, like this one, and a sheet of metal. The blank plate then is driven into the die by high pressure water on one side of the plate, forming ultimately the desired shape. It is that simple. But let us talk about simplicity with the head of our R&D department, Mr. Loris Nodari. So, hello Loris.
Hello here.
I told our viewers that this machine is very simple to use. Is that true?
Absolutely, here.
Okay, can you show me?
Absolutely, yes. Let me show you.
So, you have to insert the pressure of the cylinder. In okay. This case, we can use 200 bar.
Okay.
And the height of the dish end. In this case, we can make 220 millimeter. And
fantastic.
That's all.
And then we press start.
Yeah, and then you can start the cycle and the machine make everything alone.
Perfect. Fantastic. So Loris, if I want to repeat the process, what do I have to do?
Javier, it's very simple. Once the forming is done, you remove the dish.
Okay.
Load the new blank and press start. The machine will do the rest for you.
Fantastic. Is that simple?
Absolutely.
Fantastic. Thank you very much, Loris. I am sure that after watching the forming of the dish, you want me to summarize all the benefits of the PPH 2500. And I am glad to oblige. So we start with cost savings. The PPH 2500 greatly reduces the tooling required for dishing, even when working on the most complex shapes. You just need, with the machine, the die to act as a blank holder, the plate you want to form, and a crafted rubber type gasket that serves as an elastic female die, like this one. Because of these minimum internal requirements, hydroforming tooling gives you a much faster return of investment than the tooling necessary by other solutions. And what about tool installation and maintenance? The process of installing conventional dishing press tools can be both lengthy and complicated. The PPH 2500 tools, on the other hand, are designed to mount quickly without the need for complex manual adjustments. This saves time, costs, and prevents wear and more frequent maintenance. And how can we obtain shape versatility? Hydroforming with the PPH gives the manufacturer the ability to form complex shapes with ease, since the process does not require matching dies. The only requirement is to mount a new die, like these ones, create or load up the matching program, and press start. And the benefits do not end there. We also obtain superior surface quality. Because the metal plate being pressed never comes into contact with actual tooling equipment, the possibilities of structural and surface damage are considerably reduced. And finally, what about lightweight metal plates? Dishes manufactured with the PPH 2500 exhibit superior strength to weight ratio. In addition, complex shapes can be created with all their walls at a more uniform thickness than what could previously be achieved by traditional presses. And something very important, once the dish is done, it has to be cut to shape and then flanged. We can offer you the cutting and flanging machine through one of our exclusive partners. So, we have arrived at the end of this product presentation. We really hope you have found it useful. If you did, like it, or comment this video and subscribe to our channel so you can receive our latest news in product development. We thank you very, very much for your time, and if you would like to know more about our products, our solutions, and how we can help you grow your business, do not hesitate to contact us anytime. See you on the next one. Ciao!